As always, the important thing to remember, do not touch your face.
What? Why?